Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt where we use everyday objects and materials that most people have in their house to show you some science behind them. But instead of explaining that science and why it works and what's going on, we challenge you to hop online and see if you can find out the answer for yourself. And today you're going to need some lids to different coffee cups that you might have lying around the house. Here I have four different lids that we're going to take a closer look at. Now I know what you're thinking, how much science can there be in a coffee lid? Well, let's take a closer look. Here you can see, this is where I would drink. This is where the liquid would come out of my container. But then I have something odd. I have two different holes in my coffee lid. Let's check out the other one. This one, again, you drink out of here, and up, there's another hole. Let's take a look at this one. This one has a sliding tab. When I slide it up, I can see the liquid's gonna come out of here, and now I see another hole exposed. So there's a hole in this lid as well. Let's take a look at this. Now this cap is a straw cap that goes on a bottle for one of my kids. And if I hold this just right, you should be able to see a tiny hole even in this cap. So all of these lids for my coffee containers have holes in them. Well, the big hole is obvious. It lets me drink out of that. What are these second little holes in the coffee lid for? To give you a hint, we're gonna try pouring water out of this coffee mug and see what happens when I cover that tiny little hole. So check out what happens when I try pouring water out of my coffee mug without covering the hole. It pours nice and easily. Now watch what happens when I cover the hole. Comes out a little bit, but not well. Uncover the hole, cover the hole. Uncover the hole, cover the hole. Now I can see a big difference as to how the liquid came out of this coffee mug when I covered the hole and when I left it uncovered. And that's a big clue for you. Your job is to figure out, why do coffee mugs have an extra hole in the lid? You can hop online and try and find the answer, but don't forget to post the answer in the comments below. Science really is all around you. Sometimes you just have to stop and try and wonder why. Happy hunting.